Dekrauw comes in. This is the result. Give him eye again. Slowly, that's who Dekrauw. They've got it now with the serve. Lovely touch. Good movement from Dekrauw. Again, holding Beza and allowing Hill the cross-court angle. You can see that movement. Let that down as well. Just like that. That's not out. That was one in. Really good block from Kimberly Hill. Off that forearm, straight down. Gono into the front row with Sidia and Foley. Good touch. Sidia wanted a quicker ball, a little instinctively from her, had to check. Ball somehow just about keeps it in play. Now Gono. Better opportunity here. There's more options. Hill, big swing from Hill on the line. Quick. That's pretty much what it was. Squeezing past Gibbermeyer. But Akarakurt's got a big jump serve on her. Showing like she's going to be blocking line, I would suggest. Take Hill on the line. The line. How much can she leave? Too much.
Ace. McClendon couldn't pick it up.
It's a lovely ball in from Gertie's. Challenge coming, in rally challenge maybe. The whistle hasn't gone. Doesn't matter, they get it down now. Players all thought the ball was... And over time, that will have an effect. Excellent. That work that Boros did right at the start of this set. Of this third set. The race to 8 has been and gone. The race to 16 has been and gone. It's now the race to 25. And Corneliano are showing a keen pair of heels here to Itasabashi.
Second blocker getting over, Robin Dekrauw. So the gap is 2. Oh, she tried a real cheeky one there, Boros. Gennaro bumps it into play, there's Hill slamming that shot against the block, it came straight down. Ball three here, Nicole Volley Corneliano. Gennaro with the bump, Kim Hill sends that down. No preventing the full touch there. Found the line again, Kim here to the. So there she goes. Oof. The power now with Foley. Overhead set. Not working well, look at that, the position, the movement, the loss helping out. And then returning to a station, and a three-pronged attack. It's been quite a sight. Kim Hill. The national squad